Welcome back, everyone. I'm CJ with MI Gaming back in South Park, the Stick of Truth, with our man Douchebag here, and we are at the Elven Kingdom headquarters as the human KKK group is now aligned with the elves in their struggle against Clyde and his army of undead and vampire kids and whoever else has joined them. Well, on the last time, we were taken quite by surprise from our little gnome friends when we woke up and had a disturbing encounter with our parents, but we won't go into that. You can watch that part for yourself. And then afterwards, well, we tried to recruit the ladies, and they, would you believe it or not, needed quite a few tasks done before they would say yes, and they still haven't said yes. But we had quite the showdown at Unplanned Parenthood, and we took down a few fetuses. So we survived that encounter. Unfortunately, we now have to head up north towards Canada, buddy. So we are going to head up towards Canada and see if we can recruit, I don't know, some Canadian friends, and maybe then the girls will join us. So without further ado, we are off to Canada, buddy.
You should bring Jimmy here. I think he'd like it.
Oh boy, the cattle ranch. We're here. Excuse us. Hello?
Hey, get off my ranch!
Sorry to bother you, sir. We are elven warriors of the forest. I understand you might have a flute for sale.
You want to buy the flute?
It just so happens I'm a level 10 bard, and a flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Yeah, only problem is the flute's in the barn, and there's where the crazy cattle are locked up. Damnedest thing I ever saw. Some of the cattle started acting real funny. I tried to calm them down, but they shouted something in German and then tried to kill me.
Well, don't worry, sir. You just need the help from a level 10 bard and his warrior friend. Leave it to us.
All right, if you say so. Here's the keys to the barn.
German cows, huh? Where are they at? Nazi cows. Excuse me. Let me be more accurate. So they're in the barn, huh? Let's deal with these Nazi cows.
All right, cows. It's time to stop misbehaving.
Whoa! We might
Looks
need
like
some help on this.
Break a leg, or whatever. Both legs.
So you think we have a fight on our hands? Or I think Mr. Kim needs some more shitty beef.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
Mr. Kim.
Encore?
No shit. Good job, Mr. Kim. There's your flute, buddy. Well, we dealt with your cows, sir.
Hey, you did it. You elves were pretty all right. Did you find the flute?
I sure did, Rancher Bill. And now my bardic abilities will be greater than ever before.
Well, you earned it. See you around.
Thanks, new kid. I couldn't have done it without you. Where should we go next?
Oh, very nice. Thanks, Jimmy. Yeah, you want to hang around for a little bit?
I think we should go down.
Oh, damn it. Mr. Slave, please take him out.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Thank you, Mr. Slave. Oh, finally.
Halt! This is as far as you go, buddy. Ahead of you lies the great kingdom of Canada. It is accessible only to the most noble and valiant of people. Oh, no, you don't. I can see that you are not Canadian. And there's only one way a non-Canadian can ever hope to enter the gates of our country. You must go back to your land and return here with a passport.
Listen
now,
here.
You see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
No.
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada?
Listen here,
no,
friend.
You see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Buddy.
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada?
Come on, buddy.
No, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
Come on, buddy. All right, we'll be back with a passport. Jeez. Okay, well, it has been extremely fun being the Hoff. But we are going to revert...
Wow, I like how the bridge of the nose is more symmetrical.
Yeah, there you go. We are going to revert back to normal selves, and we are extremely tired after all these operations. But it's been fun. Maybe we'll whip out the Hoff again, but for now, it's back to normal. Ah. And been down here.
Fumer told me to pick that spot. Pretty good, huh?
Oh, yeah, very good.
Wow, a sewer level. Now we're really playing in a role-playing game.
Yeah, no kidding. I just came down here just for the hell of it. What do we have here? Awesome. It's Mr. Hanky.
Gosh, thanks for coming to visit. But here, every day is Christmas. So when I say howdy ho, you gotta say howdy ho, Mr. Hanky. Give it a try. Howdy ho. Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched by the babysitter.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her.
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute.
Yes, by all means.
Howdy ho! Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. They're Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
I think you guys have bigger problems than finding your kids here. Alright, but Cornwallis, I like that. I'm gonna definitely find Cornwallis first.
Smells like farts.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Help! Hey, over here, mister! Please get me down! I'm cold and hungry and I stink like shit!
There you go. Does that help? Nope. How do we get you down? That's interesting. I don't think that's Cornwallis. You're welcome, Amber. More homeless. We gotta take him out.
That's not nice.
Thanks, kid. My drunk ass mom sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost. See ya.
Oh, that was Cornwallis. Awesome. You're welcome, kid. Helping with the homeless problem, too.
Shoo, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut!
Perfect. The last kid.
Uh-oh. You made their mama angry.
That's all right. Oh, wait. There's one more.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good?
Shoot. All right, let's just knock them all out with the plagues of Egypt. Perfect. that's how it's done.
Thank you, I'll be here all fortnight.
Thanks so much, mister. I was afraid those rats were gonna get me, and I was gonna end up a floater.
Well, Mr. Hanky will be thrilled.
Howdy-ho! Thanks for finding my kids. Thank the nice man, Nuggets.
Thank you.
Anytime you need my help, you just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Howdy-ho! Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.
Oh, that's awesome. Mr. Hanky, you will be my favorite summons. Oh. It's one of Jimbo's thing. Well.
Both legs.
I'll see how he can handle a nice sword to the penis. There you go. That was much better. Ooh, does hit a little hard. All right, Jimmy. Think you can knock him out with one big brown note?
Here's a little ditty that'll make your pants shitty.
Nice. All right, and allow me to do the honors.
Did somebody say encore?
Mr. Garrison will be thrilled that we found this. Blood orange. Oh, it's another animal. Jimbo. Taking him out left and right. Ooh, this fruit bat's pretty strong. Can't go light on it. Lullaby.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
All right. Missed one. Now I can hit his ass. Alright, just hit him with whatever you got. Ooh, he's got some fangs. Do some bleeding to him. Can't be having no healing abilities. Whoa!
I have a thick skin in my line of work.
There we go. I think I might be able to get him. Oh, yeah.
The loot is mightier than the sword.
Took down the fruit bat, too. That's two animals.
That mouse was making us all look bad. In more ways than one, eh, Ned?
Speak for yourself.
All right! Looks like that bat sucked its last fruit. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
Blood sausage, huh? Oh, boy. Wasn't expecting that.
We really know how to draw a crab.
Oh, Jimmy. Shoot, this might be tougher than we expected. It was a good hit, though. Alright, see if you can put him to sleep.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest. Alright, what a terrific audience.
Way to go, Jimmy. Thank you. just neuter this dog. And Jimmy, if you wouldn't mind giving him his shots. Oh, that was a big hit. Sorry about that, buddy. All right. We need to give him a better shot. Try it again. Oh, Jimmy, you just couldn't take it. Nice. All right, let's find Jesus one last time. Okay, I don't hear him giggling.
Did you shit your pants?
Ah, there he is.
Well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Well, 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 Mr. Hanky and Jesus in one moment. Oh, well, this part is chock full of victories. Good for us. All right, Mr. Al Gore, I finally prioritized your sensors.
Good job, Junior Al Gorean. With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Man-Bear Pig readings. Come with me. I must put this data in the data Man-Bear Pig base.
Oh, jeez. It just never ends.
Uh-huh. This is very interesting. The sensors have picked up Man-Bear Pig underneath the ground of South Park. If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator.
We were just down there for, like, ever. Come on. All right, well, in due time, we will do that. Ooh, chaos.
You have tripped a mighty chaos alarm, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 1. And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep, cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Yeah, you really showed them, Butters. Good job. You know? Drain the Earth's power supply. You know, I get it. You gonna be my friend?
Dougie spoke of you and says you'd make a worthy ally.
General Disarray. Well, General Disarray, keep the place held down. Which means you were hanging out in the dark by yourself. Our feed is nothing but Mrs. Hankey's drama. Well, Jimmy, let's finally get that photo for our passport. Okay, we would like to get a photo for our passport.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the lights, please.
One moment. Okay, I am now ready for my photo.
That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on?
I think this outfit is perfect.
Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit.
No, tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too.
Well, you are the expert.
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Looks like we're being hacked.
Oh, this is awesome. All right, let's get the pedophile out. do that. No. Put him to sleep, Jimmy.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience.
And then while he sleeps, I will circumcise him. Enjoy that, pedophile.
Thank you. I'll be here all fortnight.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
Well, that was unexpected. You know, I thought this guy was a little creepy, so glad to see I wasn't the crazy one here. Good to see you behind the counter. Are you there? Why are you not in? Oh my god. Okay, so apparently Al Gore's psycho on our Facebook. We need to unfriend him. Let's go deal with him. Time to put you out of commission. Put that phone down.
You're back, Junior Al Gorean. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... Of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
I am just a humble bug. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming!
Oh no. Oh man. Jimmy, resist. Resist!
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change. Yeah!
Oh, Jimmy, that was rough. Okay, I know how to handle this.
Ow.
Get some bleeding on him.
Gorgasm!
Oh, no.
Protect the former sort of vice president!
Oh, no. We can't have you guys here. Jimmy. Brown note him.
Suzanne!
Taking fire!
Wow, what a terrific target.
Ah. Oh, man. Come on.
Yeah.
They're
got
tough,
new
all
material?
Right. Jimmy, you okay?
Oh no!
Yeah. Jimmy's down.
You've been terrific.
You gotta bring
sweet time.
Jimmy, you think you can take him down?
I'm hit.
Oh, that was horrible. Ooh, that's some good cookies.
So cold.
Man, that's doing nothing against these guys. Can I get him? I think I can.
People laughed at me when I told them you were real. Who's laughing now?
I can't feel my legs.
Excelsior! Yeah!
Okay. Going down, Mr. Gore. Last time.
Yeah. Wait, I can't
oh,
die.
Oh yeah, Jimmy, I avenged us.
President.
Whew. actually a little tougher than I thought. It's kind of dark in here.
I wonder where he keeps his hanging chads. Wow, what a terrific audience.
You gotta be kidding me. My fellow subscribers, I'd like to say it's been a privilege and an honor taking down former Vice President Al Gore. I'd do it in a heartbeat. Thank you, and God bless everyone. Well, it's been real traveling with Jimmy, but he is just dying left and right. So, Cartman, we're heading to Canada. Well, 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 buddy. We're back.
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada?
Now you do.
I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go.
Thank you, thank you. Don't quit your day job. You gotta be kidding me. What is going on?
You're not from around here, are you?
No. Jeez. This is insane.
Woo! Who the fuck just walks into someone's house?
Excuse me. Hello, buddy.
Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on where you're into. The audio tour is narrated. Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the great border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves. You know what dire wolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire.
God, these girls making us go all over Canada.
Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like two 8x10s or six 5x7s?
I'll do the 8x10s. No, 5x7s.
All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
I would have picked the 8x10s.
Well, you know, I didn't want giant photos. Oh, there's the dire wolves.
This looks like a job for the Grand Wizard and his trusty sidekick.
Sure. Oh, didn't have a chance, Cartman. Magic missile, huh? What's that do?
Magic missile!
Ow. Well, at least you can do an attack after that. Whoa! Okay. Oh, Cartman. Alright, this was a little more than I was expecting. Maybe we need some help from Jesus here.
Lock and load.
Thanks, Jesus. Good, we avoided them. Winnipeg.
Welcome to Winnipeg. Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however.
Sure, thanks.
Oh. Welcome.
We have a buddy down.
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear, but it's dire.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there. You know what a dire bear is, right? Sorry, buddy, but there's dire bears up there.
Okay, I understand.
Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Sure, but we might need a miracle to do that. I know just the miracle. Whoa.
This looks like a job for the Grand Wizard and his trusty sidekick.
No, Cartman, you're wrong. It's a job for Mr. Hanky.
Hi-de-ho! Hi-de-ho!
To victim!
And so the party journeyed onward.
Perfect. There you go, friend.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts! Now I can finally make a dire robe. All right, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
It's always something. All right, let's move on and see if we can wrap up our visiting Canada. Poutine,
Oh, hell no.
Well, well, well. It's another Jimbo beast. Nice. Whoa, Cartman, you okay there? I'll avenge you. Oh, Jimbo will be thrilled.
There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Yeah, I was just there. Listen here, buddy. We're here to kill you.
The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy, but there's other people with opinions, by God. Sorry, God. What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
We do. Oh, no, assassin! The dire aids are still there. Shit. Oh, this is bad.
You asshole! Heavy bone! Bastard! Alcoholic! Fucking son of a bitch! Whore! Fuck! Lame-o! Cock! Bullcrap!
Fuck that guy! God damn it!
Oh, that's exactly what the bishop needed. Whoa! Oh, we can't have that.
He knows not what he does. Neighbor.
Whatever, dude.
You okay, Cartman? Maybe it's time he gets a little Selena David.
I shall turn the other cheek.
No, he's immune.
Looks like you're about to get pumped.
Remember the golden rule. Yeah.
Whoa. All right, I think this ought to do it.
You don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
No, he did say finish him off.
Ah! Awesome work with the bars. You think the prince will let us keep them?
We're a man of our word. We're back and we have his nuts.
Is he dead? Did you kill him? Yay, the bishop's bars! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Double cross. Damn it, I should have known. Well, at least we got a friend out of him. All right, let's go see Vancouver now. All right, are you not too busy this time?
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Oh, I think we know who these monks are. Let's go, Cartman. It's Terrence and Philip.
Who are you? Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to farm.
There you go.
Who are you? Who are you?
What is the sound of one anus farting? Oh, no. He knows dragon shout.
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip. My God, he can cop a spell.
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fares?
There you go.
Quicker. Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since
Eric
von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again!
Now you try! Believe in yourself!
Okay, third time's a charm.
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
Nice.
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Thank you, Masters. I will. Oh, we did it. So who's this guy we snuck?
Je suis libre! Je suis libre!
Oh. Ne vous besoin de collections traduit? Okay. Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela.
Voilà! Bonjour! Merci beaucoup!
Oh shit, did we just skip something? Well, I'll be a son of a gun. Well, that was a little anticlimactic. Anyway, at least we got the thing translated. So we should be able to get the girls. Well, all that work for Jimbo and Al Gore earlier, it comes to this, defeating Man-Bear-Pig. I still have diary. Shit. Oh no, this isn't gonna be good for me. Alright, plagues of Egypt already.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
That did some good. That did some good.
Lightning bolt.
Magic missile. There you go. Now hit him with the curse.
Wiener, whore, schlong, bullcrap, fat bitch, Christian, shit, fuck me, alcoholic, asshole, penises, bastard.
Oh yeah. Cartman, hold your own.
Ouch!
Ho, 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 ho. Ooh, he couldn't take it, man.
Oh, Al Gore, you finally beat me!
That's right. Respect our authority.
Slaughtered man, bear, pig. The time has come. We will finally, after going to Canada and back, recruit the ladies.
Ready to go back?
Yes.
The girls are ready to see you. See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi!
Yay! Yay, Heidi!
You served us well, new kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Are you kidding me? After all that work... Heidi.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you.
This could have been avoided had you just fessed up. Jeez.
We should be friends so you can like my posts.
You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
Yeah.
Well. As an honorary girl, you have been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Want to do a little shopping?
Oh, man. I feel like Kill Bill all of a sudden. Cartman, this is the outfit. I am the fairy princess. Ah, oh, we gotta report this to the boys. This was awesome. It was the girls' restroom? Are you kidding me?
I gave Butters a sweet swirly one time in that bathroom.
I am back, and boy do I have news.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord. Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Clyde's house!
Today, we are not elves and humans. Today, we fight as one!
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come. Yeah! Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of justice, prepare! Ready! Let's
meet up. Going down, Clyde. Didn't know you were having a sleepover,
Clyde,
did you?
We're coming for you, Clyde!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I work, come on! Let's tear these jerks
out,
you
asshole!
Only a
paladin can help you here, dude.
The Dark Lord has granted us...
There we go.
Charge!
Let's take him out.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Works for me.
We're gonna clean you.
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts. Ow!
Yes, sir. There you go, Hal.
Fuck yeah. Fucking die, rat.
Yeah. Get back into it.
That's for my brothers, you furry fuck.
This is war, Butters. War. Everything we've done has led to this moment.
Hey, how'd you get here?
Incoming!
Oh no. Run, 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 run.
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops. You shall not pass.
Nice job, douchebag. See you at the top.
Oh, you think you're hot shit? Mommy and Daddy can't save you now.
Ooh, he's a hard hitter. Let's take his ass out.
Ow.
Oh, that didn't do shit. Butters, do you think you can hammer a storm zone?
Feel my righteous fury!
Take a little health. Leave it to me. Hitting. Good. Your time's over, brother.
Oh boy, we won! Yeah!
To the top. Keep the fight on him. Perfect. Ooh, it's getting tough up here.
All right, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you.
Oh, not Maplebeard.
Ow.
There you go. About time you joined the cause. Is the gate open? Oh, maybe not all the way, though. Perfect. All the way open.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Craig.
You're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
Over my dead body. Arrive, Stan.
Use Nagasaki to let Ike in.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done. Hold on. It's almost there. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord chief assassin and some cow.
Damn it. I didn't get Maplebeard in.
The Knights of Kind Heartedness.
Plagues of Egypt, we have to.
Ow. Quit it. Let's see how you like dealing with me. Why fight one Craig when you could fight five?
Oh, that's not fair, Craig.
I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said.
Shit.
You guys are missing out.
Ooh, he hits hard.
Feel my righteous fury!
Hold on, Butters. Keep hitting
Why
him.
Why fight what, Craig, when you can fight five?
He's too powerful!
Oh, no shit. Oh, this is horrible. What are we going to do? Just have to deal with it.
Feel that righteous fury!
That was the real one.
That was a very nice. You're straight tripping, sir.
Butters, damn it. I might have to do this without him.
Quite
Come
out of
back
my
to me, Butters.
Base, so I did what I had to do.
There we go. Even the odds, damn it.
Five.
Butters, don't let him scare you. I'll finish his ass off.
No more.
Whoopee!
Justice has been served unto you this day, Craig.
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
Now you can join us, Maplebeard. Knight armor. Are we all ready for the epic battle? Let's do this. For freedom. For the stick of truth.
Dad? What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it
Mr.
could be a matter
Slave.
Of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
We can't just pull it out. Snooks have triggers on them. We have to abort it from inside.
Oh, come on. Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
I can.
Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
Well, it is, yes, it is I.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Oh, no. Well, I'll take one for the team.
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
As you command.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead.
That's disgusting.
Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright.
Ah, jeez.
New kid,
Well, I do have AIDS already.
I don't think I like you very much.
Gross. Oh, there's corn? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Stan, take care of it.
Worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Alright, Stan, you're along for the journey now. You're committed. Oh, gross. Oh, it's Mr. Hat. Well, that's where you've been.
Oh, Jesus!
Hello? Hello? Slave honey? You better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose.
I think he is.
Where is he?
All right, let's test it.
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
That takes care of one problem for Mr. Slave. I don't think we're putting that on us. Oh, come on. Stan, just don't touch the beads.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Oh, no.
Big mistake.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way.
Let's take him out, immune.
Danger and fright.
A push onward, Lemmy Wings, with all of take your might.
Take
him out.
Lies
somewhere way up. I got some damage.
Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Wings, Lemmy Wings.
It's Dice and Friday! Your fiery cool! Dice and Friday!
No, not doing too hot.
Anger is greater now. Hey. Out.
Thank you, Stan. Allow me to circumcise the ghost.
The tail is nearly through.
Ah. Ooh, really struggling though. I believe in us. We can do this.
My anger is greater now.
Just keep hammering him. Oh, that was bad. Oh, no.
You hit like my grandpa.
This is the end, bird.
Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, so you'll soon be dead.
Yeah!
It's Dice and Friday!
Slow down now and seal your fate.
Behind the Dice, man!
Mess with the beast, you get the claws.
That's right.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.
Oof. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, is that Carmen's mom's? We can't get by. There's too much shit here.
You're You're welcome, Mr. Slave.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Jeez. All right, gents. Nothing personal.
I'm hit!
Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
Yes, it is. We're gonna take him out. Ooh, that did nothing to him. Let me try that one more time.
Take cover!
Ooh, Stan. You gotta work on that attack of yours.
I'm hit!
Let's try something else against him.
Taking fire!
Shit, this isn't going so well. Take him out.
I can see a light. It's beautiful.
Maybe. Yeah, let's get Sparky.
Attack!
Now try.
Hi-ya!
Not going as well as I'd like.
Take cover!
All right, Stan, I believe in you.
Ha!
Medic!
There we go. Ha! Should do it.
Man down!
What, that's it?
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Core.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
All right, I'll try my best. Give me a moment.
Where is the command, my lord?
Jimmy, help me out here.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Okay, so far so good.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Oh, not again.
Every critter holds it dear. Animal big or small. Christmas means so much
cold,
to us all.
So cold.
It's once a year.
Danger. Abortion
Christmas
access
time.
Slit stress level critical. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal.
Christmas time. When we hear about how Christmas only comes.
Hey, come on.
Wrong chip. Wrong chip. Ow.
Stay with me.
Not that. I needed that. Wrong.
Stay with me.
Destruction sequence aborted.
Very nice.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus! Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid. But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes. But should we ever need your services again, we will call.
We did
Great
it.
Great job. You've disarmed the snook. South Park is saved.
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clyde once and for all and take back the stick of truth.
I agree. His ass is going down. Just like Mr. Slave's. Well, well, well. The time has finally come. I have chosen you, Kyle. Shall we end this together?
Fools! You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness!
Clyde, back away from that stuff! Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde! You have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh? It's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell?
It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde! It's toxic goo from another galaxy! Think about it! Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha!
Yes.
I've got another surprise for you.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman.
Ah!
Not Chef.
Get him, Commander Douchebag!
This is gonna be the fight of a lifetime.
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell.
Oh, 73,000. Holy hell. Oh, we can't go easy on him. Ooh, that might be a little too easy then. Kyle, what do you have? Rain?
Give up! The stick gives me invincibility!
Oh shit, I missed it already.
Whoops!
Okay, so not going the way I wanted it. Allow me to make up for that. Now, Kyle.
God damn it.
Nothing personal, Chef.
Okay, I kick the baby. Don't kick the baby.
Definitely gotta do some more damage then. Oh no. Oof. Two out of three, though.
I'm sorry, bud.
Chef, stay with us. You've got to fight.
That's not Chef anymore.
It's time to fight it!
Let's try your arrows again. Not again.
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me.
In high sin.
Stay with me, Kyle.
God damn.
Do what you can, Kyle.
Ah! It's time to fight it!
perfect. There we go.
Children, what have I done?
He's fighting it. Chef, this isn't you.
He's done for.
Children, everybody, I'm back.
Enough of this. Burn them. Burn them all.
Oh, no. Goodbye, Chef.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
We've earned it.
Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do...
We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... Who, what?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth. How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God. Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
That's right, sir.
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid!
Oh,
I control
no.
the universe!
Oh, that was uncalled for.
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all. Just get me safely out of here. You can rule with this once again.
I'm gonna strong no.
You underestimated the character of the fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Kenny, what are you doing?
Princess Kenny!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Oh, thank Morgan you for explaining.
Freeman? You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kitty, come back here!
Oh no, it's not over yet. Jeez. Come on, guys. We have to finally wrap this up. We have to.
Welcome, weary adventurers. You know how before the big final boss fight of any game, there's a conveniently placed shop where you can stock up on health potions and arrows and stuff? Well, this is that shop.
Perfect. Well, the time has finally come. I, as the King Douchebag, and my holy responsibility, am ready for the final battle. And because he has been the most loyal of companions, Butters, from start to finish, we shall end this. Are you ready? Let's do this.
Give us a stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Bath.
What is going on? Are you kidding me? Oh, I still have AIDS. This is terrible. I'm sorry. You made us do this. Butters, go for it. Ooh, that was pretty good. Yeah, put a stop to her. There we go. Oh, shit, that didn't do anything to her armor.
No.
Oh.
This might be tougher than I thought. Oh no. Oh, that was... Butters, you barely survived. Good job, buddy. Your time's over, Kenny.
Boy, this is neato.
It's all over, Princess Kenny. Douchebag is too powerful for you.
What?
What's she doing?
No, Kenny, don't drink that!
Trump card.
Nazi zombie Princess Kitty! Fuck!
Oh, this is terrible.
This is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Man, I still got
AIDS. Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
CJ!
Damn.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Ha-ha-ha!
vomit!
That was flawless, perfect timing there, Butters.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Whoa, not that. Oh, no, this is terrible.
Foolish Princess Kitty. Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Whoa. Didn't see that coming.
How can this be?
We stand together against the darkness. Well, that chaos energy is making me a little woozy.
Oh, did I get a third one? Hell yeah. Good. Now, we will finally get the arrows correct.
Ready? Aim. Fire!
Perfect. Down goes the princess.
Oh my god! You killed Kenny!
Yeah, that.
Oh, no, wait, he's back.
What?
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again!
Whoa, what is this shit?
Okay, I kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby! Yay!
Oh, nice.
Use your rainbow
maple beard helping us out.
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty! You'll be invincible!
What?
Oh, no, you don't. Shit, I shank
it. Shit. Oh, damn it. I didn't see that coming.
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
Can we hold out? Oh, we can't fudge it up this time.
Oh, no, you don't.
Perfect.
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kinney still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeves.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good?
Jimmy, you can't handle this.
You better go on without me. Behold the relaxing power of music.
Hell yeah. I think that might do it.
To warm up the crowd. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up for the maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a ribbon.
Mic drop, Kenny.
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kenny.
Oh, no. Oh. Jimmy, good job.
Where are you going with Princess Kitty's rats, damn you?
Come on, let's do this.
Stan, are you sure you're ready?
Ooh,
it's been a
I
hell of a battle.
My breath.
You've heard the dice, man.
She doesn't stay dead. We can't beat her.
Two, we're fucked. There's no way.
There is one way. We're going to have to break the gentleman's code.
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean...
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's boss. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right. It's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's boss, King Douchebag. Do it!
Oh.
Now, King Douchebag, fight on Princess Kitty's bad.
What about the gentleman's oath?
We have to.
They don't subside it!
What? We're back to normal. We're cured!
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Unreal. So long, Taco Bell.
You guys sure about this?
There's no other way.
It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.
Oh, come on. I guess that wraps it up. Not the ending I expected, but it is what it is. I enjoyed the ending, though. But man, did we have to fight our way through hell and back. Now, I'll definitely be continuing the unadulterated South Park fun in the Fractured But Whole. However, we'll be taking a break from the world of South Park for now. I hope you did enjoy this series as much as I have. And do join us when we dive back into South Park.
Go play with your new friends
today.
As
always, thank you for joining. I'm CJ with MI Gaming, and we'll see you on the next game.